No serious injuries reported in a crash involving a La Jolla ISD school bus. We first told you about this on Channel 5 News at 6. At least one other vehicle involved. This happened at the intersection of Benson Palm Drive and Business 83. The impact caused a school bus to crash into a light pole. On board the bus at the time, a teen student, the bus driver, and a bus aide. We're waiting to find out the cause of the crash, but we do know Palm View Police and also La Jolla ISD Police are both investigating.